First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Wala Yamasa. The village is currently... The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. But no other options. Soldiers have become dogs of war. Sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. The guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Weather will clear shortly.
Security, den wir es wacker. Echt?
You have arrived at your destination. Development project has been added.
Destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
You have arrived at your destination.
Separator tank. Objectives complete.
Mission Eagle has been updated.
No security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Whoa.
Marker placed. Support helicopter requested.
Tell stories about this one, boss.